Hi guys, and welcome to my video this week. So, for my video this week, I'm doing Valentine's stuff and getting ready for Valentine's Day. If you can't tell, I think it looks pretty great. So, this is my video on me getting ready for Valentine's Day. Sorry.
There she goes. It's nothing better than my beautiful woman. Even though it's not always hell, we still fly together. Show me you are more than just skin and bones. You are elegance and freedom.
Okay guys, so for this DIY, we're using the small terracotta pots, and I think we got those at Hobby Lobby, and then we have some white paint, and we're just painting them until they're all covered and a little bit on the inside. Next, you're going to need some of that kind of confetti looking stuff, some hot glue gun, and your white bowl, and then one of those little sticks for Valentine's Day. The next thing we're going to do is we're going to take the confetti looking stuff and hot glue a little bit on the terracotta bowl and put it on there. And then after that, we're just keep covering it and make sure that none of it's sticking out. And I like to mix the colors because I think it's cool. The next thing is totally optional, but I put some little Valentine's Day ribbon around the bottom of it just to add some more color. Is to just put in the Valentine's stick and then you're finished. The next thing that we're gonna do is my favorite DIY, like literally I'm in love with it. So you just take your white paint and cover a piece of wood, and then the next thing we're gonna do is cut out, you fold your paper and then cut a half, draw half of a heart and then cut it out. And then you're gonna take some nails and nail them in to the all about 2 inches apart. And keep doing that until you've got your full heart done. And the next thing you're going to want to do is tear off the paper and take some yarn and tie it at the bottom and go to every side and make sure you cover the whole outside. And then when you're finished with that, all you got to do is tie it off and you are done. So I think it looks great and it's a cute DIY and I'm literally obsessed with it. So...
alright guys, that's the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I hope you guys love my Valentine DIYs as much as I did, and so I'll see you guys next week.